semi-final.
Emphasis on the front court, I think. This game, the timing creation for the Malaysians.
On here for the Indonesians, if they can sustain it.
Excellent play by awareness and connect.
There's
over. And there's some easy points lying ahead. Time when the Daddies were down 3 points in the game and they were the favorite to win it.
Have a flicker
here in this first semi-final of the men's doubles. The second game playing up against the drift.
Service
four goal.
Too high.
Service over. 115 centimeters when struck. Yeah, that's well done. To Anasan so far.
Oh.
Oi, behind the back. Fantastic shot by Tiu. To survive in defense on that.
Measure of the Malaysians. Still crowd pleasers. So a very handy lead. Get the feeling that the momentum has shifted in this match.
To play mid-court area, net court, which is mostly the case for Ong and Tiu at the moment. The decider. Oh, good interception by Hassan.
Fast courts and two pairs. I'd like to attack. Match at 1-1.
Well, they got to try and build a fairly big lead playing the near side of the court here.
That's good enough. So then, the deciding game.
Down at court. On off court.
That's a really baffle and grind.
Excellent. No call. control in the drift. Lead is gone in less than a minute. Clever, clever return to go for it. Oh, that's fantastic. He's going. Some flu-like symptoms. And played considerably better than yesterday.
Service phone calls. Two high.
Good service return. Fantastic service return.
Complete miscue. That'll do it in the third, and they'll be here for excellent match. Ong and Tio played their part as well, but maybe just the additional experience, just knew a bit more at the vital moments.
On today, sometimes it's been the other way around.